Holy Bible, Acts chapter 8, verse 30. And Philip, running up to him, saw that he was reading Isaiah the prophet, and said to him, "Is the sense of what you are reading clear to you?"